Comment on your round today. Let's play some golf. Looking good. Just look for birdie. There we go. Starting your round under par. Not bad. Looking good. I'd say around 105 yards or so to the pin here. This next one for birdie. Nice. Two under for the round. Nice solid birdie on that last hole. We got another birdie in the works here. Nice, should be in the fairway. And you are about 150 yards from the pin, I'd say. The birdie here. Yes, yes, yes. Three under for the round. Okay, let's tee up another one. We've got hole number four. Was exceptional. Okay, for the birdie. Tapping in for birdie. Nothing wrong with that. Four under the round. Okay, fifth hole coming up. Heading for the green here. Okay, you're on the green with a fair amount of real estate to cover now. Okay, I just want to save the par. All right, we dig out the scorecard here. Okay, so that'll keep you at four under for the round. Looking good so far. This is a beauty. Sweet. 9-footer here, I think. I think you can do this. Yes! 5-under for the round. 7th hole coming up. Looking good. Okay, you're about 140 yards out here. Nice, nice. You're on, you're on. Okay, let's see what you can do with this 7-footer. Oh, I really wanted you to have that one. Nice putt. Okay, so that'll keep you at 5-under for the round. This one's looking dialed in. Man, that was nice. If only you could have dropped that in the hole. Would have had the ace. Bragging rights. Love and affection. You know, all that stuff. 6-under for the round. looking at around 155 yards out from here. Nice little approach shot. Okay, let's see what you can do with this 7-footer. Nice! Sitting at 7-under for the round. Okay, next stop, fairway, right? Looking good so far. All right, and we are about 160 yards or so from the pin. Okay, 11-footer here. This is definitely makeable.
Oh my goodness, that was okay.
All right, but a 3-footer here. Nice little putt on that one. Well done. Okay, so that'll keep you at 7-under for the round. This one's looking good. Say, this shot's looking like we have about a buck 95 to go. Nice. You've got 21 feet to the cup from here.
That was going to be magnificent.
Okay, here we go. This one to save par. Under for the round. Nice, should be in the fairway. And looks like, I'd say 160 yards or so out from the pin. All right, on the green, let's get a putt. And for the bird. That was nice. Sitting at 8-under for the round.
that one's going places. Okay, about 185 yards left to go here. This for Birdie. Yes. Sitting at 9 under for the round. Okay, here we go. Looking good. All right, nice little 2-foot putt. Almost had a birdie there. Just wasn't meant to be, I guess. Okay, so that'll keep you at 9 under for the round. Looks like you'll be in the short stuff here. Okay, we're about 200 yards out here. Nice. All right, nice little 2-foot putt. Okay, moving along. And that'll keep you at 9 under for the round. Keep an eye on that wind that could come into play on this hole. Nice, should be in the fairway. beauty. Nine footer here. See what we can do. Perfect. And sitting at 10 under now for the round. 17th hole coming up. This one's a beauty. This one's for birdie. Oh, that was moderately disappointing. Okay, let's see if you can save par here. Next hole coming up. Okay, so that'll keep you at 10 under for the round. Looking good. Now we are looking at around 185 yards to the pin. For the birdie here.
Oh, so close.
All right, nice little 2 foot putt. There we go. Nice little easy one to finish off the round. 10 under at the end of your round. Well done. Well, it's off the clubhouse for me.